here on this ship awaits the toughest boss battle in the game. Yes, even tougher than the final boss of Golden Sun. Deadbeard can not only attack twice per turn, but also has top-level elemental attacks, 6,000 hit points, and a nasty habit of screwing with your stats. With this guy, I use the strategy I mentioned in the Sahara Desert. In case you forgot, here's what I do. Mia is my primary healer, Isaac is my secondary healer and primary attacker, Garrett is my blocker, and Ivan is my secondary attacker. Mia will use Wish or Wish Well every turn. Garrett will either set or unleash Flash. Isaac will heal with Cure Well or Revive if necessary, otherwise he will attack with Ragnarok or Venus Jinny. Ivan will attack with his electric-based attacks or his Jupiter Jin. Also, make sure everyone has a couple of revival items, like vials, potions, or water of life, just in case you need them. You will spend quite some time in this battle. winning this tough battle, you'll get a ton of experience, a ton of money, a water of life, and a demon mail armor. With this side quest done, ride the tornado back to Sahara Desert and make your way back to Lalavero.